Well, it doesn't matter which property the dog is on. If the dog is dangerous or vicious, then yes, the neighbor can be liable and you may recover.